do would be limit my failures. Because essentially, when you have an even coefficient, the first half of it is upside down from the last half of it, so it draws new petals. When you have an odd coefficient, it ends up tracing over the same lines. That's the idea. All right, and of course, slider for k. What does this thing do? And there's your fun picture. All right. All right, so I think it's a good place to end today. So, yeah, it's pretty cool, right? So, yeah, let's hit.